M. Dot. Give me the download.
Well, I've been modeling my life after an old employee named Ashley. Maybe you knew her?
I don't know anyone.
You did know her! And something happened between you. Did you hook up? Did you love her? Oh my God, you killed Ashley in a crime of passion.
Yep, and I ate her corpse. You solved the cold case. On to Brooke.
Basically, I was like, panty lines are the least of your worries, Caroline.
Oh, Caroline, when will you get it right?
What are you laughing at? You didn't even hear the joke.
No, I heard enough of it to get the gist. It was funny. I don't know, I liked it. FYI, I'm wrapping up the article in case you want to chat, talk, switch back.
Switch back? Oh, no, Jack, I can't do that. I haven't felt this alive since high school.
I thought high school was a tough time.
Yeah, for everyone else. See, we moved around a lot while I was growing up, and I got pretty good at dominating new social scenes. Please let me have a little bit longer. Oh, that's weird. Why can I see the bottom of my cup?
We gotta talk to Brooke about getting rid of these cubes. Poor Jack.
Yeah, Jack.
Jackson's right.
I want to thank you guys again for letting me talk to you about Rachel. If you ever need me to return the favor... Oh, this is why you came here, isn't it? These cubes have been a disaster. They're coming down.
Yeah, it's probably for the best. There's a monster inside of me, Jack. An effortlessly popular monster.
Everybody, back up! Probably should have just let facilities take those down.